back to Kansas City on a Friday. For Saturday, I learned a thing or two. For oxygen, I didn't have an idea of what this modern world was coming to. I counted 20 guests, but he's all in the row. Almost every time I took a walk, Nina put my ear to a bell telephone, and a strange moment started in the chalk. What next?
Yeah, what next?
Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they could go. They went and built the skyscraper 7 stories high, about as high as a building ought to grow. Everything's like a dream in Kansas City. It's better than the magic lantern show. You can turn the radiator on whenever you want some heat. With every kind of comfort, every house is all complete. You can walk the frippies in the rain and never wet your feet. They've gone about as far as they could go.
Yes, sir.
They've gone about as far as they could go. Everything's up to date in Kansas City. They've gone about as far as they could go. They got a big theater they call the Burley Q. For 50 cents you can see at any show. But one of the gals is fat and pink and pretty. Is round above as she is round below. I could swear that she was padded from her shoulder to her heel. But later in the second act, when she began to peel, she proved that everything she had was absolutely real. She went about as far as she could go.
Yes, sir.
She went about as far as she could go.